Okay, let's see what we got here. Anytime that we see a callus along the plantar aspect of the midfoot, usually what comes to mind? Possibility of Charcot deformity, Charcot neuroarthropathy. Absolutely, we see this in diabetic patients, but there's also the possibility of seeing this in other clinical conditions. Essentially, what happens, the entire midfoot caves in, just collapses, hence structure causing the symptom, which is what we see here, ladies and gentlemen. Of utmost importance, offloading.